फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू सब्वेजी टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेमन कुकुम्बर चटनी दट ईज दोसकाय पचड़ी फॉर आंध्र पीपल। दोसकाय पचड़ी ए फेमस चटनी ऑफ आंध्र कुसिन इज ए डेलीशियस फ्यूजन ऑफ लेमन कुकुम्बर टैमरिन एंड अदर कॉमन इंडियन स्पाइस। इट्स टेस्ट एंड टेक्सचर मेक्स इट ए डिलेक्टेबल एंड स्क्रम्पशियस डिश फॉर ट्रेडिशनल साउथ इंडियन डिशेस एंड मेक्स मील्स टेस्टियर when served with steamed rice or any of your favorite Indian breads. Coming to ingredients, we need one lemon cucumber, that is doskaya, and half tablespoon chana dal, that is Bengal gram dal, one teaspoon urad dal, dry red chilies, that is according to your taste. If you like spicy, you can add more. And 4 green chili chopped, 5 to 6 curry leaves, 1 tablespoon tamarind pulp, and salt to taste. And for tempering, we need 1/4 teaspoon urad dal, 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 dry red chili, half a pinch of asafoetida, and 2 teaspoons plus 2 teaspoons oil. Now we see directions to prepare. Take one medium lemon cucumber, dosakaya, peel it using peeler and taste the cucumber for bitterness. If it tastes bitter, then don't use that cucumber, okay? And discard seeds and chop it into small pieces. And heat 2 teaspoons oil in a small pan over low flame. Add urad dal, chana dal and cumin seeds. Saute until dals turn light brown in color. Now add chopped green chilies, dry red chili and curry leaves and saute for a minute. Add red chilies according to your choice. If you like spicy, you can add more red chilies. Turn off flame and allow the mixture to cool for 3 to 4 minutes. Grind the dal mixture with the tamarind pulp in the chutney jar of the grinder or a blender until smooth powder. Add few finely chopped cucumber and salt. Grind again until medium coarse texture. Don't add all the pieces, add few of them. It is optional. Now transfer it to a serving bowl with the remaining cucumber pieces and heat 1 tablespoon oil in the same pan. Add mustard seeds and allow them to splutter. Add asafoetida and dry red chili and saute for 10 to 20 seconds. Turn off flame, remove tempering pan from flame and pour it over cucumber pieces. Mix well. Now lemon cucumber chutney is ready. mild, tangy and spicy. Serve it as an accompaniment with rava uttapam or rava idli. It is a nice combo with the hot steamed rice and ghee. I hope you liked it and you also try it and enjoy. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.